Sing this part with us. It goes. Bible days, they have been sick for so very long. Oh yes, but one day Jesus passed their way, and when he spoke, their disease was healed that day. But you know what they did? They all went on. They went on their merry, merry way. And only one returned and said, I've got something I'd like to say. He said, I just wanna take a little time right now and thank the Lord for all he's done for me. He said, I just wanna take a little time right now. What the Lord means to you, maybe I can't see. Oh, but this one thing I know, the man is everything to me. Yes, he is. Because I remember the time when the job for me was so hard to find. Still, the Lord made a way for me just in the nick of time. Yes, he did. And some of you heard about when I was sick, and my doctor said I would not get well. But you know the Lord touched and healed my body, and right now I'm able to tell. That's why I say I just want to take a little time right now and say thank the Lord. Oh yeah, for all he's done for me. You know that I just want. Excuse me while I take a little time right now and thank the Lord. None of us in here want to be guilty of being like those nine that you healed, and they went on their way without thanking you. But Lord, we all want to be like that one that returned. You see, Lord, you healed them all of that terrible disease, leprosy, when there was absolutely no cure for that disease. One day you came their way and you healed their bodies, and these nine went on their way. But yet there was one, after he got down the road, I can imagine in my mind that he began to examine his hands, and then he looked down at his feet, and then he began to examine his whole body that was once covered with that disease. He said, Jesus, heal me. Jesus, heal me. I must go back. I've got to go back and thank him. I can see that man as he pressed his way through the crowd with tears of joy in his eyes. He said, thank you. Thank you. Excuse me while I take a little time right now.